Okay, our next opponent is Lens. So I'm just gonna mark his Kojiro. Okay, that's one dribble. Second dribble on Shoshunko. And here we go, no Tiger shoot. And it's so hard. Here we go, Dragon shoot. Because we basically have no other choice. Okay. Someone please block that. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, Bunak, I know you can block that. I believe in you. You blocked the super speed kick by Cannon. Okay. Kojiro. Yeah. Ouch. Nice, Pierre. Okay. All right. Here we go. High Dragon shoot. Please get. Oh no. Wow, Bunak could not fully stop that. His Pierre will probably block this, but oh well. Oh, he didn't. Okay. I dealt some damage, I guess. What? His Kojiro blocked it. Wow. Who would have thought? Okay. Hino, you're about to get your striker's duty. Almost there. Striker's duty activated. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Someone block that, please. Nice, Hernandez. Here we go. A high dragon. What? I hate the new shooting system. How many times have I screwed up in my online mode matches? Because of this new system. Like, it's one thing if it was like this from the beginning, but when you change that. Okay, at least he is using his V-Zone now, so he's not under the protection of it. Damn it. This is it. Please kick it back, Shoshinko. Please kick it back. Oh no! I aimed it wrong. And I paid for it. Okay. Please go and Tiger shoot. Ah, I aimed at the middle. If it was this side, I would have won. Ugh. Yep, well played. My first actual loss in I don't know how many matches it's been. Okay, our next opponent is MS. Okay, so I'm gonna set Shoshinko to Marcus Schneider. And here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And the no tiger shoot. His bullet doesn't have enough spirit to block it, so here we go. Here we go, max power tiger shoot. No need to rush. Here we go. And no tiger shoot. I don't think his Shoshinko is ready to kick anything back, so. Oh no. My Shoshinko, please kick it back. If you're there, that is. Nice! Double kick back cannon! Ah! Nice! It's the 1-10. Okay. Okay, Bruno, please block it. Nice. Let's try Tiger shoot. Good enough, dealt some damage. Okay, so here we go. Dragon shoot. Okay, let's try high dragon shoot. Shoshinka shouldn't be able to block this, so here we go. And I took down his V-Zone. Thanks to Japan Bomber. Where is Hino? There we go. One more High Dragon shoot should finish it. Not when it's aimed at the middle. John, please block it. John, I know you can block it. Nice. Oh boy. Someone please block that. Pierre, please. Good enough. Here we go, dragon shoot. And he uses V-Catch. Okay. Here we go, Tiger shoot, max Tiger heart buff. And that's it.
シュナイダー君、ゴール前に持ち込んだ。ボールを高く足を蹴り上げた。ファイヤー。これはさらに威力を増したファイヤー。見えたぞ。シュートを打ち返しに行った。これを正面から抑えに行く。これは チームか。
And that's it for the League One Uber Eats event. I've already said what I think about the Napoleon match, so now for the rest of the stuff. Pierre's skill was pathetic. It was the most underwhelming thing you could get as a reward. Underwhelming skill means no one will be interested in playing the events. Speaking of player base, the online mode was full of bots this time. The super low 1200 cost restriction takes away any creativity for players, and it gets extremely boring when it goes on for 2 whole weeks. League One Uber Eats event started off strong but couldn't keep the momentum. Not a good event overall. And that's it for today's video. Sorry I didn't upload for the past few days, I was way too busy to upload, and the only chance I had to record something, there was a power outage that gave me a loss. So after playing 30 matches in 5 days, I'm going to get some rest until the next event shows up. Stay tuned, and I'll see you all next time.